get this wrench off me!
Rory yelled. I hit the man twice in the face, his grip loosened and he fell to his knees. Kick his head off, said Rory. I kicked the man in the side and felt a rib snap. The man put his hand on his side. Help, he shouted. He did not try to get up. Let's cut, I said. At the far end of the platform, I heard a police whistle. The man was still lying there, the regular, on the platform, holding his side and yelling, help, at regular intervals. There was a slight drizzle of rain falling. When I hit the street, I slipped and skidded on the wet sidewalk. We were standing by a closed filling station, looking back at the elevated. Let's go, I said. They'll see us. We can't stay here. We started to walk. I noticed that my mouth was bone dry. Rory took two goofballs from his shirt pocket. Mouth's too dry, he said. I can't swallow them. We went on walking. There's sure to be a lot out of us, Rory said. Keep a lookout for cars. We'll duck in the bushes.